Hi, so I'm in Paris. I'm living in Montorgueil and standing in front of stores, which has been a patisserie since 1730. And so here they make the best croissant in Paris, and they are really good. And they also make the best éclairs, which, if you don't know what an éclair is, it's also a kind of patisserie. And it's basically a small bread, and it has a liquid chocolate filling in it, and it also has a chocolate on top of it. So it's really good. And so I will be enjoying my croissant right now.